Alright guys, today I'm going to show you how to replace the door actuator for your RX300 that is failing. I see, not working anymore. Hopefully it will be an easy process. Let's get to it.